I'm giving my son a haircut. He came home randomly the other day saying that he wanted to start spiking his hair, so I'm cutting his hair to where he can spike the top of it. I am using, or will be using, a one on the sides, a five on top, and a three to kind of blend in the one and the five. With four kids, I've learned to cut hair myself because it's cheaper. It all adds up. And it's really simple once you get the hang of it.